Self-shielded flux-cored wires deliver high-quality root welds in structural welding applications. When welding a root pass, vertical up, full penetration groove weld, here are tips for using T8 self-shielded flux-cored wires.
All of these tips work together to achieve the optimal root pass. Read the slag system. The first thing you want to do is look for the signs that you have a proper travel angle and travel speed. You want to see the slag shelf form a crescent or thumbnail shape at the trailing edge of the puddle as you're welding.
Use the proper gun angle. Many operators make the mistake of using an insufficient travel angle on their root pass. Point the gun down at about a 15-degree angle for the best results.
Watch the contact tip to work distance. There may be some differences between wire, but when using Fabshield XLR-8 wire from Hobart, typically the contact tip to work distance should be 3/4 of an inch to an inch. Use a bit longer stick out when running higher wire feed speeds and a shorter stick out when you're running at lower wire feed speed. When the contact tip to work distance is shorter than 5/8 of an inch, it often causes issues with the wire digging into the base metal, leading to the weld pool spilling out. Worm tracking or porosity can also occur with improper contact tip to work distance.
Depending on the welding procedure, you may have the option to weld the root pass in multiple passes. If that's allowed, the number of beads will be determined by the size of the root opening. When you're using two passes, it may be best to turn both the wire feed speed and the voltage down a bit to ensure optimal bead sizing and avoid rushing the weld.
Adjust speed for the root opening. With a tighter root opening, the slag will want to creep up faster toward the front of the weld pool than it does when you have a wider root opening. Slightly increase your travel speed and ensure you are using a 15-degree dragging travel angle to keep the slag shelf at bay while paying close attention to avoid getting too close to the leading edge of the puddle.
Use a side-to-side motion. Adjusting your technique is a good way to change the results in a root pass. Try a slight weave pattern. Be sure to pause at the sides to achieve proper sidewall tie-in. If you don't spend enough time on the sides, your weld will be highly crowned, which can trap slag in the weld at the toe lines. Follow these practices to get the best results for vertical up, full penetration root passes,
helping you save time and produce code quality welds on the job site.